Wanted. I am Pinstar, and this is Rose Colored Goggles, episode 5 with OpenTTD. So, our main line is pumping away, but there are lots of optimizations that can be had. First off, I noticed over here we need more buses and mail trucks. This part's doing okay. And we also only have 2 collection things here. We need to expand those. So expand those we should. Luckily, what we can do here is we can draw some extra catch points on of both the bus flavor and the truck flavor along the line here. And then just go along here and make sure it does not auto do the road down to it. So make sure those are hooked up. You know, we'll go one more up here and then loop it around, because again, we don't want dead ends. And you know what? Here, you can have that. Oh, the other thing that I wanted to do, just to prevent this from getting too many ideas, was this is going to be for a much, much later project, but I want to draw these out down this way. Not going to do anything with them yet, but I want to reserve the space. Right then, let's get some more trucks, some more goodies here. So we're going to clone you about 5 times. And then we gotta find, just make sure you're the one going to, Salisbury West. Clone you about maybe 3 times. So we're gonna send out a wave of trucks here. Now they're smart enough to know if there's not an open one, they'll find an open one of these. And these all go to the same inventory pool because they're all touching each other. There is a setting that lets you make stations touch each other, you know, like share an inventory pool, even if they're not touching. That, I don't know about that. That seems a little cheaty to me, but I could be wrong. You need to wait at the station, otherwise your station ratings are gonna tank for full cargo. First passengers from Sittington to, 2 cities that we didn't rename, so we're not even gonna bother with. You know what? So one thing I did off camera was I added some buses to Shona Shores, trying to get them to develop a little bit. Cause again, the more trips and stops that you get, I also made this one full load as well, so we don't lose out on that. But I think Senate Hoogeville could stand to have their buses. I think even if it's not super, super critical, the extra economic activity will stimulate the city to grow and we'll go from there. So let's double check our coverage. See, it grew. And there's more things that are out of our reach, so darn it, we're gonna do it. Let's just clip you a little bit. Anyway, we'll get you some fresh sparkling roads while we're at it. Some proper roads that you can grow off of. And I think I know just the places for our for our 2 depots here. So you know what, here's what we do. I know this is way planning ahead. Nope, not that. And again, trying to trim the dead ends here. Refuse to allow that. Okay, yeah. We've been screwing around with their roads for too much. They might not even let us plop down the roads. Poor. Okay. We can plop down our stations, but that's about it. Alright, so off of here, we have you and you. And now over here, actually, we'll do it over here to maximize our coverage of the non-covered area. There we go. And now we just need a depot over somewhere. Beautiful. All right, we'll get these things set up. We'll just need one of each. And you know the deal. Stop here. Stop here. And transfer. Same goes with the mail truck. Stop here. Stop here. Transfer. Just set them both to go. There we go. And that should stimulate the economy of Santa Lucia more. In fact, I might even do a... I might actually do two of these. Because the more frequent they show up, the better. Just wait for them to flip over there, and then we'll just clone them each one more time. There we go. That should keep the economy good and stimulated. Alright. Cameron Romanopoulos is doing fine. Our money is doing fine. In fact, let's pay off those loans. Or at least go as far as we can to paying off our loans. How's JC Farm doing? They're growing. Not as much as I thought they would, but they're in kind of an awkward spot. I do still want to buy my statue here to boost the station ratings, if only to get more from the farm, but also from here. We could use... excuse me. Could use another thing of passengers. Well, actually no, they're getting it just fine. JC's Farm Central now accepts goods. Yeah, no, that's... Oh, this one here. Yeah, we're not delivering goods to you. Because we want the bigger payoff. If we're ever overflowing in goods, which I don't think is our problem at the moment. In fact, before we get into the goods thing, there's a little bit more that I want to do about getting people over here. So, Lake Wilkins had, we have a good artery here for transferring, but Lake Wilkins is not sending enough traffic to make this line worth it. So let's boost that up a little bit. Here we have Zenidar Bay and Nighthawk City, both across the ocean here. Well, the lake, rather. And Lake Wilkins is right on the lake. So let's get some sea travel going. So this covers almost all of Zenidar Bay. That's good enough for me, honestly. Now, we do want to get some passengers and whatnot, because we're going to bus a whole crap ton of people over from Nighthawk City to Zenidar Bay and then have them all transfer over into Lake Wilkins. In fact, I might redo where we put this railroad is as good as it is. Although, no, we could... this is going to be expensive if we chop this down. This would be a case where I'd want to actually do that. Let me see if it lets me. Okay. We'll abuse the teleporting thing here for the moment. I know I just kind of decried it, but otherwise it's a pain in the butt, and we kind of want to, you know, Lake Wilkins is a small town anyway. That way we don't have to mess around with buses here. Now down here, we're definitely getting... Well, you know what? If we're gonna do that, we might as well do it all the way. So the way you do this is you hold down control, and that brings up where do you want to make it a separate station or link it? So we're gonna link it. And then same goes with this. We're gonna put this down here. There we go. And then that increases the area a little bit more. We have another farm here, and another farm here. Well, passengers first. We'll worry about the farm later. So this is going to go all the way over here. This is going to go right over here. And now we need to cover Nighthawk City with... let's make sure they have a loop in here. All right, so if we put one out here, I kind of want to do this all in the loop here. So, like, we put you here, and then actually this one works out a little better, although I wish this was a pass-through. There's a big building here. Well, actually, you know what? Here, we'll just do a little landscaping. That. Because, yeah, if we coverage this, yeah, so we need to catch all of these over here. So, yeah, we're missing two over there, but that's okay. And yes, I'll put in the truck stations. I just want to map out my passengers first. Yeah, that should get most of what we need. All right, now let's build accompanying. Let's trim you there. And you, and you. Combine you two. Combine you two. Combine you two. Oops. Hang on. Gotta do a little more trimming. If we want to keep everything flat. There we go. Hook those two in. All right, now we need our depot. I'll put it over here. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna be doing a whole crap ton of transfer trips over to Zenidar Bay. Actually, let's set up Zenidar Bay first. So we need one of these. This is the ship depot. You just put it right there in the middle of the water. We do a passenger ferry. You start here. You end there. And this is all a transfer. Everything is in service to getting more passengers up there. And then the cargo ship. Nope, don't have the cash for that. That's okay. I know we just paid off a bunch of loans, but we're going to take a bunch of loans too. This is all part of the plan. All right, we want to retrofit you for mail. Same deal for you. Transfer. And then both of you on your way. I want them to hit this station first just so that it knows to start accepting that. All right, down here, we're going to be doing a lot of trucks here, I have a feeling. We're going to start with a pair of each, or well, one for each station. You to you, and you are going to transfer, my friend. This is going to be a lot of transferring. Whether a fleet of vehicles can hold up, can keep up with a size 2,000 cities worth of passengers is yet to be seen. All right, now we got to get the mail trucks going. 1, 2, 3. It's unfortunate. I mean, if there's a way to use the same orders, even though it's a completely different type of vehicle, that would be great, but I don't know if you can. And then lastly, yeah, you're down here. Okay, let's get cloning. 1, 2, 3. Money, money, money. Away you go. This is suddenly going to be good. And yeah, we're going to be needing to build more ships to keep up with this madness once they start delivering passengers. Now, as far as the trains go, well, if this gets super saturated, we're going to have to move things around and get multi-lines there. I'm hoping a single short trip for this train can keep up with all of this, but we shall see. All right, so how are we doing up here? Oh, good. Yeah, you're offloading, like Wilkins is offloading here, which means all the more from Cameron, from Center Salisbury here. So We've got up to 72 passengers. You know what we're going to do? We're going to tell you to wait until full. Same goes with you. That way we keep our ratings up. And as soon as you're off here, we will clone you so that there is another ship waiting. Alright, yeah, that's what I thought. I thought these would be kind of busy. But this Nighthawk City one is the busiest. Did you fill up with passengers already? Yes, you did. We keep cloning. Same saturation principle. Each of those can hold 100. And same goes with this one too. As soon as you fill up, because the goal is to always have someone waiting. Actually, yeah, you need to clone again. And you need to be cloned. And yeah, that's gonna keep filling this one up pretty quickly. Ooh, what do we have here? Be interested? Yeah, let's try it. Curious to see what the stats are. Let's see. Because it's a prototype, the reliability is awful. Faster, expensive, fair amount of horsepower. So it's got some beef to it. It's just not very reliable. I might actually replace this train with it, just as sort of our test line, once they deliver, because we're gonna need some speedy service here. To the depot for no, stop. No, turn that butt around. You are not supposed to be there. Now you're just causing problems. Why are you taking a full loop? Okay, you know what? No, speed up. You're gonna graduate to this line here, and I'm just gonna put a new thing on here. Yeah, head for the JC Farms depot, for Pete's sake. All right, let's try this again. Experimental. All right, you go here, you transfer, and you full load here. Can you handle that? Because now that this port is likely flooded, yeah, now it's flooded with people. We need you on point. We don't need you wandering across the entire way here. Also, yeah, let me, I gotta get some signals on here. That's better. Let me declutter my interface here. I know there's a clear all button. I don't know what it is. Yeah, we are gonna need to make this into a double. Suffering from success. And then we're gonna need to set up some and here, we'll do this one proper, just for you. There we go. Touches. Now, I don't think we can expand this one out further, so we're going to need to do sort of a modified crisscross here. But that should be fine. Because it's basically going to be two ways until we get to this part right here. Alright, so with signaling, we're going to need a two-way here, but it's going to watch this end here. And then we need... get rid of these signals here, just so that they do not confuse the matter. And actually, let's get our crisscross applesauce, standard issue. All right, we get our stock standard signals here, and then we get our one-ways. Away you go. And then you are like that. Beautiful. That should let us run multiple trains here. You are going to get cloned. You, train number 11, our wayward spirit. I think now that you're out here in the wild, yeah, let's get you on the main line. You need a better engine. You are stopped. No. Stop. Okay, stop. Just stop. Okay, now you can't move. Sheesh. This thing has a mind of its own. But yeah, to match the speed with all the others that are on this line, we want to get the same engine. And now we need to update their orders. Oh no, it is the same orders. Then what one did I grab? Did I grab a different one? But either way, we need more. We needed another one on there because of the overall volume increase. Yeah, with two trains here, we should be good. Now, how are we doing over here? Oops, wrong button. All right, we've got enough ship traffic. Do we have enough truck traffic? Not quite, but we're getting there. How about you? You're doing fine. You're doing fine. It's just this one. Okay, we're good there. We do need to set up some actual busing over here to Lake Wilkins to get their further reaches. We might, you know, I know it's not the lion's share of what's going through the station, but we're not leaving anything on the table. So you're gonna go like that. And then we're gonna get two furs here. Alright, what are we lacking in coverage up here? So we just do a 1-2. And you know what? I'm gonna try something. I'm gonna let it be two different things. Because that might actually stimulate the town more compared to just having it one combined. That's not where I wanted to click it. We'll do two of each. I mean, I'll make one, configure it, and then clone it. There we go. We got two of those, and now two mail trucks. And we'll clone that one. And that should get the rest of our traffic going here. Yeah, and actually I think this setup will work because if we have them waiting for full load, this can hold two trains, but when once one fills up, how are we here? Still need more. We might need to spam out more on our main line. Yeah, we need to spam out more on our main line here. This is getting a little spicy. We basically need to supersaturate these lines so that like every train that can fit will fit. Also, these tunnels and not having signals in them is becoming a problem. Oh, you're our wayward train. I was wondering what happened to you. Now you're getting transformed. No, we're not we're not. Go to, and then you, yeah, go to Cameron Ronopolis. And then let's replace your engine. That's better. Yeah, because we don't want waiting passengers to build up quite that badly. The whole point of shuffling them down this way is so that we can profit off of them, but we gotta actually move them first. Boy, our HQ's doing better too. But yeah, now, all right, so we just had a burst of things being taken, but that's a good thing. That's a good thing. Senator Salisbury, on the other hand, is gonna need some relief pretty soon. Oh no. You turn around, please. We need to put a thing, a signal right here. Just so you know to stop right there. Now you're all good. Yeah. But Center Salisbury is... How's our sub things doing? You're good, you're good. Okay. So we're all good passenger-wise. Zephyr Woods... Actually, Zephyr Woods is growing pretty well. JC Farms is growing nicely. All right, well, I think this is a good stopping point here. So in our next episode, we continue our sprawling empire. If you guys like this episode and you want to see more like it, go ahead and hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and leave me a comment. Good, bad, or indifferent, your feedback's always welcome. So until next time, it's been Pinstar signing out. See ya.